By Médicos Mundo International, supported by People's Health Movement and Public Service International. Quality of care and patient safety are interlinked. To achieve it, public health systems need to be strengthened, public financing increased, and the private sector needs to be well regulated. In 2015, WHO published standards on clinical trials stating that the registration and reporting of all trials with 12 months of completion was a scientific, ethical, and moral responsibility. Clinical trial data suppression distorts evidence, wastes research funds, and warns patients by hiding adverse effects. It contradicts the principle of Helsinki Declaration. Clinical trials that focus on the development of medical products and devices must take into account patient safety through the conception, implementation, monitoring, and evaluation of the study. We urge member states to support this resolution and provide adequate funds to WHO for its implementation and also to work together to ensure when patients access health services, they receive quality and safe care. We urge WHO and member states to consider the intersection of patient safety and quality of care when implementing this resolution. Thank you.